Nothing is better or worse at the same time.
I saw your head. I'm going to go to the hospital. been blowing through the money like a gold cheese. I've been picking on the French with the CIV. I just put them on a jet, now they all tight. Man, I'm dressed until I pay to a dollar. I'm not getting shots, but she's really stylish. She don't even get the joke, but she's really smiling. Every night, late night, like a jumping pilot. Come shoot from anywhere, like a radio. Party, turn me up. Party, turn me up.
Crazy. That's my 6, I'm kid 14, nigga 13, play, I get my drink on my list, I'm going to go here, I got a brand new
good evening, and welcome to the Cavaliers Sports Complex. Johnson County Community College welcomes you for today's match between the Neosho Community College Panthers and your Johnson County Community College Cavaliers! Here is the starting lineup for Neosho Community College Panthers. Number one, Noah Cara. Number three, Charlie Wells. Number five, Joseph Carroll. Number six, Henry Arnold. Number seven, Ole Hesed. Number 10, Josh Cotterickio. Number 11, Warren Song. Number 20, Ty Nicholson. Number 27, Jordan Martinez. Number 32, Aiden Bennett. And number 35, Darwin Leva. The Panthers are coached by Elliot Chatterton and assistant Aaron Downson. And now for the starting lineup for your Johnson County Community College Cavaliers. Freshman number one, Brody McCougrey. Freshman number three, Christian Martinez. Freshman number five, Carson Schmidt. Freshman number nine, Caleb Bruckner. Freshman number 10, Monte Amalicki. Sophomore number 11, Nate Pettigrew. Freshman number 15, Gavin Hudnall. Sophomore number 20, Ryan Masterson. Sophomore number 22, Homer Skidmore. Freshman number 25, Nick McTee. And sophomore number 29, Trey Smith.
Yeah.
The Cavaliers are coached by Jeff Cole and assistant Jacob Richman. Please rise for the playing of your national anthem. The National Junior College Athletic Association, the Kansas Jayhawks Community College Conference, and Johnson County Community College promote good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Negative comments, profanity, racist, sexist, or other abusive comments or actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the facility. Johnson County Community College thanks you for your support and cooperation.
Yeah,
Get in there, Kev.
Thank you.
okay?
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Scored in the 38th minute of play by number 12, Dominic Zuniga.
Thank you.
45. The score is Huntersville Cavaliers 1. Please put your hands together to welcome Johnson County Community College's Golden Girls.
Cash out. Riding the car with no keys. Louis V shirt with no sleeves. Slaughter gang, I'm ripping. 20. Top to get the preaching, I'm ripping. Got on the shelf, made my back in cash. 21, I'm the same dog, I'm taking. Riding in the coupe in the sport. Yeah, my bodyguard look like a.
Hands on my knees, shaking. Post me a picture to make me a
As you know, tonight is student night as a part of student life. There are free hot dogs for students, $6 for a hot dog and chips for non-students. Please welcome the Hamster Game. Tonight's halftime show will be these three individuals, Gracie Ramsey, Kate Ediger, and Emma Smith. They will fight to be the last person in the center circle. Let's hear it for the Hamster Dance!
Thank you. Student night, free hot dogs for all students and $6 for hot dogs and chips for non-students. There's also the Cavalier Swag Shop is open at the stadium patio if you're looking to look fresh for this new semester.
Thank you. Thank you.
A yellow card caution has been issued to the Cavaliers number 7 in the 50th minute of play.
Thank you. Thank you.
60th minute of play, a red card ejection was issued to Panthers number 27. A red card ejection was also issued to Cavaliers number 23, as well as a yellow card warning to number 12 for the Cavaliers.
I'm Thank you. Thank you.
A yellow card caution has been issued in the 80th minute of play to the Cavaliers, number 20.
Yeah. Yes, get this thing out of here.
Yes, go!
Yes!
A yellow card caution has been issued to Panthers number 5 in the 83rd minute of play.
Yes!
The score is Neosho 0, Cavaliers 1, for
Cavaliers. Thank you. of the fight. You were right in there. You were right in there. You're in my pictures of the fight. That should be the pregame picture. The fight?
Yeah.
I have pictures, but I have no arms. I have no fists, so mine.
Thank you.
Thank you.